President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and his spouse Mehriban Aliyeva have today attended a groundbreaking ceremony of the Mugham Center in Guzanli settlement Aghdam. The center will be built with support and on the initiative of the Heydar Aliyev Foundation. The building will occupy a total area of 1,800 square meters. The center will house a 60-car parking lot, 328-seat assembly hall, gallery decoration, makeup and waiting room. President Ilham Aliyev laid the foundation stone for the center.